doing some work on this bike, general stuff really, including sorting out the valve clearances, and I've had the carburettor off because the pilot circuit was blocked on it, so I've stripped that and cleaned it and sorted it, so it now ticks over quite smoothly. But it's also had oil leaks coming from the top end, and I suspected it might even need to have the head taken off to get at dodgy pushrod tube seals or something, but maybe not, because when I had the rocker covers off to do the valve clearances, they were very oily around there, so I've resealed them and I'm going to take a spin on it now and see if that's fixed it.
Well, that all went very well. And it also looks like perhaps I've nailed the oil leak as well. Oil leaks. There's nothing fresh there. Maybe it was just the rocker cover gaskets. That'd be a bonus for me and the owner. It ran very well. Possibly do with a little look at the ignition timing, as it might be just a nats advanced, I think, going by the way it ticks over, because the carburettor is right now. I'll just verify that that's okay, but it's running beautifully. And whoever rebuilt the engine did a lovely job of it. Yep, nice and clean. And it's just had a big handful. So I think the cylinder heads and rocker boxes can stay where they are, because I think that is the oil leaks taken care of. Just for the record, these oil in the frame Triumphs and BSAs got a bit of a bad name compared to their predecessors. But when you think you can get something like this for just over half the price of the earlier oil tank Triumph twins, these represent really good value for money, and there's nothing wrong with them at all. I'd never turn one down. They're lovely bikes. Go well, handle well, look nice. There's nothing really to justify why they're, well, why the predecessor models are so much more expensive, because these to me are really every bit as good. There we are, each to their own, I guess. I think I can get in touch with the owner and let him know things are going in the right direction with this one.